St. Louis Catholic High School is in the market for a new principal. That's after current principal Mia Touchette announced yesterday she's stepping down. She plans to seek employment with the state school system next year, citing only 4 years of service needed for retirement eligibility as a key factor in her decision. You can read her full letter to parents on our website, kplctv.com.